Morning. How's the book?
Suspenseful. I'm having some trouble in some spots, but I'm glad you let me borrow it.
Well, good. I'm glad you like it because it's definitely my favorite book. I'm getting hungry. You want some breakfast?
What were you thinking?
I'm thinking I'll treat you with my specialty. Cereal. And... ooh, expired milk.
Huh. You're a culinary genius. Julia Child would be so proud. You're going to get it.
What did you do? Wait,
dodging my calls for the last week. Look, all I need you to do is sign the damn divorce papers. Just rip the band-aid off and get it done. You can both move on, okay? Give me a call. Hello? Hello?
Hey, sorry about that. Would you free later to grab some coffee?
Can you bring the papers?
Sure.
Okay, I'm available after work, the day after next.
That would be fine.
All right, I'll see you there. Make sure that they're signed, okay?
Okay.
Oh, hey, you remember the other day when I asked you to call your brother?
Mm-hmm.
So, have you called him? I'll take that as a no.
Are you so hung up about this?
I'm not. I just, I never really had the chance to be close with my family. So when other people push theirs away, it makes me a little upset. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. I understand. I'll call him once I get home, okay?
Wait, you're going out?
I've been here a lot lately and it's super nice outside.
Yeah. Well, okay. What time do you think you'll be back?
I'm not sure. I was thinking about going downtown, you know, doing some shopping. Do you want to come?
Oh, no. No, I'm just gonna veg out on the couch.
Okay.
Okay. Hey, don't be back too late.
I will.
I'll have a water, please.
I'll have whatever you have on tap.
Did you sign the papers? Now we can start moving on.
Move on.
This has been difficult for me too.
Oh, sure it has.
Okay, this shit. This is the reason we're getting divorced. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to lash out. I just... Look, you and your brother both got dealt a shit hand when it came to genetics. And you both handle the problems the same way. Like, pushing your issues aside until they come crashing down. I don't blame you for being mad. But you have to agree that we are not right for each other. Right?
You talked to Rick? I spoke with your parents a week or so ago, and they said he's getting worse. They're trying to move him back in with them.
Yeah. He keeps telling them about some imaginary girl named Angela he has living with him.
Your brother yet?
Call him once I'm done eating.
No, you keep putting it off. You need to call him.
What's going on?
Just call your brother, okay?
Okay. All right.
Speak of the devil. You should answer that.
No, I'll finish up here and I'll call him when we're done.
Okay.
Voicemail.
No, you need to leave him a message. Leave him a message.
Hey, David, it's Rick. I hope things are going good for you. I hear the divorce is almost finalized, so... hey, listen, I'd like to get lunch sometime if you're free. Alright, I'll talk to you later, brother. Bye. The task is now complete.
It took you over a week.
Over a week? You told me the other day. I bet you won't even call me back.
Seriously, you're going out again?
Yeah.
Can I come with you at least?
Look, all I need is some time alone. I'm always stuck here in this damn apartment.
I'm only gonna be gone for a few hours, just like last time.
Rick! You were gone for 2 whole days.
Stop moving. What? Don't let him touch you.
Wait, stay.
Hey, Dad? Yeah, I just got a really weird voicemail from Rick. I'm gonna go see him. Can you text me his address? Okay, thanks. Bye.
It's been a while since I've been here. Well, I don't know, Dad. Not telling her. I don't want to worry her.
You know, Dad, I think I'm gonna let you go.
Yeah.
Hey, Rick!
Hey.
Why are you doing this to me?
You and I both know that I had nothing to do with this.
And if he gets me, it's over. It's over.
Listen, can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Idiot!
Listen. You're going to be okay. You're okay.
Hello? Hello?
Hey, David.
Who is this?
You're not gonna believe me. It's Angela. Listen, Rick's in a really bad place. I think you should come meet me at his apartment.
Sure.
Okay, thanks.
Dad? Yeah, can you come pick me up behind the coffee shop?
Not good.
Yeah, bring Mom. Okay, bye.
You sure you're gonna be all right?
Yeah, can you guys hang back for a second?
At least let your father go with you.
All right, but let's take it slow. He's had a really shitty day.
Okay.
Okay. Can you give us a couple minutes? Out of here.
Hi.
Hi.
Is he gonna be okay?
I think so.
Good.
We all thought...
That I didn't exist. Yeah. Yeah, I get that from time to time. I bet you think that this is all absolutely crazy.
Actually, I think I understand. At least a little. Have you been causing his...
No. No, you and I both know that he had problems well before he met me. No, it was mutual. He needed some help and I needed... company.
Rick's calmed down.
I think we're good to go.
Yeah, I'll give me a minute. I'll be right out.
Okay.
Can I ask you a favor?
Sure.
Can I come with you?
Sure.
Thanks.